Take a 75-year-old Steinway Studio Grand, a Hammond organ and Leslie tone cabinet, a Baldwin harpsichord, an 8-piece set of Gretsch drums, Zildjian cymbals, congas, bongos, and every percussion instrument imaginable. Add a Mellotron 400 with violins, flutes, cello, pipe organ, fives, and choir. Then an ARP 2600 synthesizer. Next, a pinch of ARP string ensemble. Garnish with a Univox mini chord. Then carefully mix in a dash of AKG stereo reverb and the right amount of Eventide digital delay to create an environment as intimate or as large as you want. Add a pair of Electrodyne limiters for punch. And for special effects, there's an Eventide phaser, omnipressor, and graphic equalizer. Record it in a comfortable, acoustically designed room with high-quality Neumann, AKG, Shure, and Electro-Voice microphones. Through an impressive, light-flashing, quadraphonic 16-track MCI console on either a 2, 4, 8, or 16-track machine with a time-saving auto-locator. And process the entire operation with DBX noise reduction for a tape so noise-free you can hear a pin drop. Mix well and send off for pressing. Sound good? Just listen. What you've just heard was recorded by only one person. Think what your group could sound like, whether you want a big production or want to sound just the way you do in concert. Think of Fultz Recording Studio when you want a record that's a cut above the others. To hear more, please turn the record over.